A little girl, daughter of one of the members of the spiritual community I am a part of, would stand first in class every year and would come to show her report card to her guru, whom she loved so much. When she was in her fifth grade, she stood first again and came running from the school to show her report card to her guru. As he carefully examined her marks and her performance, she was excitedly awaiting some words of appreciation from him, like he did every year. To her utter surprise, he asked her, "Why did you stand first?" She was shell-shocked. She had stood first, and rather than admiring it, he was asking, "Why?" Seeing the confusion and bewilderment on her face, he remarked, "It's wonderful that you've stood first for all the years of your school and this year as well. It is definitely commendable, and you indeed are a very hard-working girl. But you should remember that great results are not the only barometer of your success. Your sincerity, your hard work, and your understanding of your school subjects are your true achievements. And also, life will not necessarily allow you to stand first always. After all the hard work, if you happen to stand second, or even if you happen to fail, it's all right. You've given your best. And now you also learn a new lesson: how to handle failure. Life is a roller coaster ride with ups and downs, successes and failures. Keep working hard. Keep standing first. Learn the lesson of accepting your success with humility. And when you fail, learn the lesson of fighting your failure with courage. And by the way, congratulations for having stood first. But I would have congratulated you even if you would have failed, because I know that you would give nothing less than your best." The girl was inspired and left her guru's room uplifted. This message is not a license to justify failing. We should definitely do our best to get where we want to. But when we can't, due to factors that are beyond our control, we should learn to embrace our failures and accept them as a stepping stone to our success. So the next time you fail, don't be sad. Instead, be happy that you could learn a very valuable lesson out of it. Be a warrior. And for warriors, their scars are their medals, simply enhancing the beauty of their personality.